Some things can, yes, be very hateful. I'm no stranger to things that you once like and then you suddenly despise. After all, as a manga reviewer, I have reviewed a lot of different mangas sometimes, and I have to have grown to completely love them, to completely despise them, is no stranger to me. It becomes a cancer in its own right. Still, I'll say thank you, Game Freak, a video game company of the Pokemon series, for you have created an inspirational game, an adventure, and monsters that we just want to see more of. Will we find a bigger adventure in it? We don't know. It requires different paths. Regardless, from a black and white to a sword and shield, and also a red and green, and the sun and the moon. It's been a bright journey and a bright moment. And you cannot give all this unnecessary hate on it just because you are unsatisfied with what is happening at all. Yes, I admit I did not like the fact that the National Dex also coming there. But that is only because I feel like there is just something Game Freak is not telling us. And that worries me. There is something I feel like is going behind the scenes that worries me greatly. It's not the fact, but will that mean that I will feel like the game is boring despite that? No! I didn't need all the Pokemon in Pokemon Ultra Sun and Moon to enjoy it. Yes, I could still get these Pokemons on my team just a side bit, and not getting them in Pokemon Sword and Shield is also a bummer. But it's still, the scene doesn't change the fact that I have always replayed the Pokemon game, and I have always used the Pokemon that is in that game on my team. So it's a very great journey, and I look forward to seeing this game. Now, I'm gonna have a very minor spoiler alert by saying that there has been some people that have rumoredly leaked the Pokédex and all that stuff. Although I think all those rumors were taken down, I don't really know. But I'm a guy who do not like to be surprised, so if I find information, I will definitely try to do it. That doesn't mean I will spread that information. Oh no, I will just try to listen to any kind of rumor I hear, because I don't like to be surprised. I just want to feel spoilers immediately. And it's just that some spoilers I heard is a little bit more controversial than what thinks is already happening. So it's very likely that if any of these spoilers were true, I don't know which one it is, it's very likely that the hate is only going to get stronger. So that is what some people have to be prepared for. Regardless on what I have seen and what I do not know and what I do know, is that Pokemon is still a video game franchise that has been very much to me. And if it's ever going to end one day, well, probably will. I mean, I will probably not play it forever and ever. But if there will come a time when I feel like I don't want to play it anymore, then I would prefer two things first. The first is, I just want every single of the Chinese Zodiac to become fire starters. Because there seems to be a trend going on in those fire starters, and I want that to continue. Once that is done, I will be satisfied. And the last thing I would have wanted was a type for every evolution, but I have a feeling we will never, ever, 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 ever get that again. Mostly based on stats, logic, and stuff like that. Still though, from whatever happens, I will play Sword and Shield. I can't do Let's Plays. If I could, I would, but I can't. And if there is flaw in it, well, then there will be flaw in it. Regardless, I've been looking forward to this game. Don't give it unnecessary hate just because there are some things that you don't agree with. If you don't like how the story will go, if you don't like what Pokemon you see, or if you don't like the new ones, well, I'm fine, that's your opinion. But don't give hate on something or murder threats before it's even been released. Game like Pokemon is not for everyone. But for those it is wonderful. And hate is sometimes stronger than hope. I have seen that. And you think I embrace despair? I do not. I love hope. But I have drowned myself in despair because real life is stronger sometimes. So prove that it's not. And spread thank you, Game Freak. For their games have changed everything.